New this morning, legislative leaders say they won't meet today's deadline to vote on a spending bill. But House and Senate leaders are willing to continue talks. They just need more time to work beyond today's deadline. Legislators have agreed to move along placeholder budget bills to keep the process moving. They're blaming multiple weather-related closings for the delays.